So green, this green, this gray, and I pulled it together and shuffled it around and got this color because I'm creating these feathers, and you can see they're bigger at the bottom and then they get smaller as they go up the body. So, and they're kind of, you know, staggered offset. So I'm going to continue up the body with this green gray. I can pull that out, hold it with your needle and pull it out. Just making it smaller as it goes up. Now remember, I'm not doing that side, so I only have to go so far. That piece there. This piece here, that's too much. Very subtle. It's up here. And you can see the pattern. See, now that wing won't let me roll this. Trim all the fuzz off. Hey, doesn't that look nice? Yes, yes. I see a little bit of this here. I'm gonna put before it turns white. Ochre bib on them. I'm just going to tuck that all on that side. some white that I've already pulled. And I invented this little handy dandy tool from my floral wire. So I'm gonna start here and bend it around his neck. And I'm gonna make the hair so it looks like it comes out. You do it on one side of the wire and then the other side. Flip this over. Tuck it in. See, I poked that up there, so I don't want that. Cut that off. Stick that back in there. Now, this doesn't look too secure to me, so I'm gonna put re-poke there. So you can see what you're doing. I'm gonna cut it off a little bit. This will create that kind of fur. Maybe I'll trim that a little more, but for right now I'm gonna leave it. Well, these little short things don't really work because you don't have enough to bend it over. So just put that in your miscellaneous bag and get some more. See, these are much longer. They're easier to fold over and knit into place. So this is good for a small area. If you're doing a lot, it can be very time consuming. So I'm gonna take my bend it over. Do that over. Thing fell out. Maybe it's too feeble. Just stay on the fold, you'll be all right. See, that comes right up to around the wing. See, the white. Okay. Turn this up. So you're making like hair, kind of. Cut it off so you can see your shape. some of this on this side, just so it looks like it goes around the corner. Just tuck it in there. Just wind it. All right. Now, this was my nice little ochre coming down here. So I'm gonna trim this up a little more. Now let's see, this is so straight. Going to cut this vertical into the line. I'm afraid to dig in there so that my line isn't so straight. See? Softer. And you can poke it down this way. You can poke it up this way. And now that looks nicer. I like that better this way. Just look at to know your materials and bend them to your will. See, that's looking like a little birdie. I'm gonna put the red in. I said that last time, but this time I'm really gonna do it.